Welcome. In this training, you learn the details about how to use and read the information provided by VertiPaq Analyzer. VertiPaq Analyzer is a tool that you can download from the SQL BI Tools webpage, and it is basically an Excel file that reads the content of a VPAX file generated by DAX Studio and shows you all the information which are stored in the VPAX file. The advantage of moving the data from the VPAX into Excel is that it is much easier to navigate through the information to highlight, comment, or just save different versions of the same analysis on your computer for further analysis. In any case, remember that if you want to use VertiPaq Analyzer, you need to start from DAX Studio. As a reminder, when you want to save the VPAX information of a model, you need to go to DAX Studio and use the Export Matrix button. Once you click on that, you need to provide a file name, and this saves a VPAX that contains all the information about your model. The same information is then shared with consultants or people who are interested in analyzing your model, and they can take the information, open them using VertiPaq Analyzer, and perform a much deeper analysis of the content of your model. Keep in mind, during this training, we are not going to speak about how to optimize your model. What I will be able to tell here is just how to read, where to read, and how to interpret the information provided by VertiPaq Analyzer. Then the action to perform, how to improve the model, how to optimize the size of your model. This is definitely too long to explain in a short training. We cover it in the Optimizing DAX course, in the SAS Tabular course. So there are plenty of articles and content on SQL BI and in courses where you can learn the details. Here, the focus is mainly in how to read the information and how to use VertiPaq Analyzer. Let's start.